Trying to get rid of moss in your lawn? You could try mixing 2 ounces of dish soap with 1 gallon of water. Spray it on the moss, being careful not to hit too much of your grass. Wait for it to turn brown, then rake it up, replacing with grass seed. Or let it live. Many shady spots don't have enough light for grass, and moss can be a natural solution. You could also accent it with other shade-loving plants, like ferns or hostas.